Hello there, welcome to our channel Log News again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your eBay account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your eBay account from your computer on your web browser, first open up your preferred web browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in ebay.com like this and hit enter. And after that, you'll be redirected to the home page of eBay. You can see all these items. We are on the home page of eBay. Now to log into your eBay account from over here, you can see the sign in button on the top left corner of your screen, or my eBay over here. You can go to your account from both of these. You will be required to sign in when you click over there. You can see, let's click on sign in. And again, there is the login page of eBay. First, you'll be required to enter your email or your username over here of your eBay account like this, and click on continue. And on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password, and then after entering your password, you'll be able to see the sign in button. Click on sign in to log into your eBay account from over here. Or if you want to continue with your Facebook or your Google or your Apple ID, simply click on continue with Facebook or Apple or Gmail, whichever platform you want to log into your eBay account. And after choosing your login platform to the eBay, you'll be required to log into your Facebook, Google or Apple ID on which you clicked. And after that, you'll be logged into your eBay account with this Facebook or Google or Apple if you clicked from over here. And there, this is how you log into your eBay account from your computer on the web browser. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.